Okay guys, welcome back. We are in the airstrip, or airport, whatever you want to call it, and we need to essentially like rip this place apart now to find, if possible, either the key to this building or a way of fixing the radio. And I'm having this like crazy thing at the minute where anytime I load back into the game, my dude here, like, screams. It's so strange and so unnerving. So let's have a little look. Anything we can do, I suppose, key-wise or repair-wise. I mean, there's some cables here. I mean, that one leads literally just into there that we can't get into. That's fair enough. That's obviously up to the radio there. We've got power cables here. Nothing there at all, because obviously we've got to fix the radio, so that goes into a power junction there. Nothing. Okay. We've got blue cables here. Nothing there. There's a yellow cable there. Bones that I dropped earlier on. That's absolutely fine. Hang on. That goes down there. If we follow this, does it do anything? Take us anywhere? Oh, look. There we go. Okay.
All right. That should do it.
So, what now? Notebook? Call for help? Okay. Have we fixed it? That must be the antenna. Whoa. The hell was that noise? Okay, let's go through here. Can we use the radio now? Can we? Try it. Radio. Oh, no way. There's a key. There's a key there. Why can't I get it? What the hell? Okay, radio. Try the radio first.
Hello, can anyone hear me? I need help. Anyone, come in, please. I need help. Anyone, come in, please. Fucking hell!
Copy, this is Manaus Control Tower, over.
You can hear me? You can really hear me? I need help.
Affirmative. Keep calm now. I can hear you. You're going to be all right. Please give us your name and position. Over.
This is Jake Higgins. I'm on a makeshift airstrip in the middle of the jungle. I'm not sure where exactly.
Copy. That Jake Higgins? Again? Okay.
Again?
I know where you are. Please hold. Over. Okay. Are you alone? Over.
There's a girl with me, Mia.
Copy. Is there a man with you? Over.
Is there a man? No. I'm alone.
I'm alone!
Can you hear me? Are you still there? What do I do?
Are you still there? What do I do?
Copy. Just stay where you are. Over.
Will someone fly over? How long should I wait?
Keep calm and stay put. Help is on the way. Over and out.
What do you mean by again? Am I in danger? What's going on?
Hey, what do you mean by again? Am I in some sort of danger? I mean, what's going on? Answer, please. I beg you. Please. Please answer me. I don't know what's going on. Fuck. 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 What the fuck was that? Mia, help is on the way. At last. That was a strange conversation, though. They asked me if there was a man here. Any idea what all that was about?
I'm just glad you're safe now.
Right. And since I know how to get out of here, now I need to find you.
come home.
What are you talking about?
What? What are you talking about?
Just go home and don't worry about me. Only thing you will find here is disappointment. You don't need me anymore, Jake. It's time for me to go. Stay where you are and wait for help.
No, no, Mia, talk to me. Where are you?
Mia, say something.
Mia, please say something. I can't just abandon you. Mia, say something. Please. Mia, come on. It's time to go. I found a way out. Please. God damn it, say something!
We're not leaving you that easy, girl. Come on. Gotta be something. Nothing at all. Wait at the airstrip for help? Question mark, question mark, question mark. New dialogue unlocked, here we go. Come in, please. Mia, come on, girl.
Mia, come in. Please.
Nothing. More dialogue? Same thing. Let's leave it for now. Okay, so we get the key. Right, there's a lot to unpack there because Mia was like, she said come home and then she went go home. So why is that two different things? Is she somewhere else? Is she not in the jungle? We're in the padlock here. Here we go. Check our corners.
What is all this?
Nothing here. And the guy was like, oh, again? So why the hell? Like, why? Canned milk? Beautiful. Why was that guy like, again? We probably need some protein, which I guess the canned beef will give us. Perfect. Not looking bad there. Okay, we've got a letter here. We remind you of the obligation to examine every unknown species of local fauna and flora. In the last transport, we only received a handful of samples of flora. So far, only 3% of the species present in this jungle have been tested for their feasibility. We expect you to increase the number of packages sent. The procedure remains unchanged. Collect 2 samples of each specimen. The first one is to be examined on site, and the other one is to be well secured, packed, described in detail, and then sent by plane. All data is to be included in the catalogue. Sloppiness will not be tolerated. Okay. Whoever that dude is. Audio recorder. Here, oh shit. Honestly, it's a leaf. Here we go.
Alvarez, report number 8. I've spotted a fire northwest from the Delta camp. So far, I've determined that there are around 6 people on the island. At least one is a child. So I'm guessing these are refugees from the city. I watched them all day. It looks like they're unaware of our presence. For now, the group doesn't pose any threat to the mission. I suppose they feel safe on the island and are likely to stay there. I don't think they have any useful information, so there's no need for contact, but I'll keep an eye on them. End of report.
Okay, so they're on about the people that we've read about previously on Anaconda Island, I'm guessing. We've got a note here. Passenger A1, Jack Higgins. That's us. Nothing about Mia. Only said Alvarez as well. Like, the guy was Alvarez. So what the hell have we been here? Well, we know we've been here because of the book, but have we been here with other people before?
A map?
Map?
Yes!
Oh, here. Okay, so we are here, I'm presuming. C1. That's the cenote, isn't it? We've been here. What, don't know what the hell that is. There. Okay. Climbing equipment, take. Perfect. Look at them goggles, get some of them. Diving equipment. All sorts of stuff. Okay. Right, we are looking a little tired, so what I might do is take a nap. We're okay for... We've got loads of new locations here. We've got a red dot there. I don't know what that dot is, seriously. But that's there as well. Let's... What time is it? 25 past 3. Oh, look at all this stuff here that's just gone off. Destroy... Destroy, let's have a couple of Brazil nuts, eat. They've gone off as well. Indigo Blue Leptonia, which I think is my old old monster shroom that I can't call monster no more for some reason. Let's have a nap. Let's head out. Let's go to the cenote. Okay. Let's get out of here. Probably a dangerous time to be setting off. Because it's near as damn at midnight. But I think what we want to do is head towards the cenote. Is that how you pronounce it? Cenote? We are getting a bit thirsty. Have I got anything that's anti-parasite? Just in case I need it. And cheese. Can. Let's try one of these, see what happens. No, nothing for hydration. Protein's running out slightly. Can we get to the end of the runway? Just check what's down here as well. Have a look. Nothing by the looks of it. Oh wow, look at all this. There's waterfalls down there. There's God knows what. We should be able to climb down, really. They should let us use our rope. But anyway, map. So we want to be headed to there. There from here. So what? Southeast, which is over kind of this direction. Okay, let's go for it. Got to be some kind of path we can follow potentially. Until there, I keep running into anthills, so I want to avoid that. Let's grab one of those. Perfect. We just need some water, ideally, for hydration purposes. That's the one thing that we're getting low on. Anything along here for us? I'm just concerned. I'll destroy that there. Whoops. Destroy. Got another empty can. Destroy. I'm concerned that at some point I am going to have to probably drink some dodgy water. And I need something that's anti-parasitic. Make our way down to the cenote. There. Right, hear that noise? What the hell is that noise? I keep hearing that noise and it's pretty freaky, to be honest. It sounds like something off a horror film or something off Predator. Right, let's make the descent down. Here we are, at the bottom. Just hear the water trickling down. Okay, anything in here for diving equipment? No way, no way. So, surely not. Are we going in the water? Unsafe. I might just have to go for it, you know, because... Whoops, it is. I am thirsty. Oof. Okay, that was lucky. We've made it without the parasites there, so we're fully hydrated now. Okay. How do I... I'm guessing we're going to have to make the dive here. There. How do I... I can't get that diving equipment. How do I... Oh, here we go. Nothing. We'll just jump in. Because if we're here, I'm guessing we're going to come out here. Or here. Potentially. Okay. Right, there's a rope there. I mean, it's pitch black. This is shocking. Let's go for it. All right, here we go. Breathing automatically. Rope. Let's just keep following this rope as much as we possibly can. It goes this way. It goes right. Rope just along the bottom here. Very, very difficult to see, I've got to say. Is that it? Yes, here we go. I'm trying to follow them, like the metallic bits. It's drilled into the wall. These are super dangerous, aren't they? Like, putting aside the flash floods and stuff like that, I mean, if you make one wrong turn, you run out of air and you've had it. This way. Oh, map, new location. Hang on a minute. Oh, it's tap surface. Here we go. Let's go for it. Get out of here. Perfect. Oh, there we go. Look, we're on the other side. Okay. Where the hell are we? We are 26, 25. So we're still virtue where we were. There's a bridge here. There's something else here as well. Get up on here. Oh, hang on a minute. We've got something to inspect. Leeches, perhaps. One there. Two. Three. Got him. Okay. Let's, I guess, follow this area around. How are we doing for everything? Probably deal with it a little bite to eat, I guess. Capybara meat. 68 proteins. Holy shit. That's got to be the healthiest food that we've found so far. Stick. Don't really need a stick, to be fair, right now, but... what's along here? Anything? Don't suppose so. There's a snake. Clearing here. Does this lead anywhere? Just a big mass of water. Island over there. There's frogs everywhere, which is not ideal from a poisoning perspective. Can we get over? Right, okay. Is this... Oh, here we go. This is beautiful, look at this. Right, over this bridge. Or makeshift bridge, at least. And then... Oh, here we go. Another log. A waterfall, is it? It's just nothing. Where the hell are we? Going at the water. 25, 22. Oh wow, look, we're here. Anything at all here for us? Oh look, some monster. I don't know why this has changed name. I mean, am I going to get sued or something? Potentially. Can't grab that one, don't know why. Head up here. Rather than sue me, Monster could, like, sponsor me or partner me. I love Monster, seriously. But Lewis Hamilton is crazy. Oh shit. Let's, we've missed it. Get another one on the go. Oh shit. Oh no. Stab him. Yeah. He's running off. I'm going after him. This is probably stupid. He's got to die, hasn't he, eventually? Running after a puma is probably stupidity. Somehow don't have any lacerations. Somehow my arm is okay. Where the hell's he gone? Whoa. There it is again. He's running away still. Coward. Okay. I think I must have run out of arrows there. I probably think we're fairly safe literally where we are right now. Let's have a quick look at my crafting. Small stick. Craft. I need feathers. 1, 2, 4 arrows. Here we go. Okay, right, I think it's probably best to get out of here. We've scared off the puma. I don't know how we didn't kill it, to be honest. But let's get out of here. Oh no. Oh god, careful. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. Oh Jesus, that was so lucky. We're stuck now. Here we go. Definitely don't want to fall down there. Follow this log down. And then let's go over here. Yes, we can. Right, let's go the way back that we came, I guess. And then back over here. I mean, it looks lovely. It's a bit of a paradise, isn't it? But there's pumas around. There's God knows what else around. And we want to be headed... I'm in the edge. South? Possibly? Is this water safe? Nope. There should be, like, little areas of water that are safe and drinkable, you know? Just, like, almost tiny little ponds like that type thing. Or like natural beauty spots or whatever. Let's eat a couple of these. Right, onwards we go. I don't know where that puma has gone. I think it's licking its wounds right now. It's had a beating. Anti-parasite. I'm saying it again, parasite, should I say. south. Over the crest of the hill here. Oh, God, no. Oh, wow, look at this. I don't necessarily want to drop down there, do I? Yes, oh, here we go. Can I go this way? Yes, I can. Oh, look. This is definitely man-made. Here we go. Right, along this way over here. Maybe I should have picked up one of them short sticks there too. Right, here we go, this way, and then this way. Along this way, here we go, oh my gosh, right, okay. Down. Here we are again. We're not in a cenote this time. We don't, no swimming. Right. Get me bow and arrow out. Where the hell are we? Get up on here. Avoid that snail. A snail's poisonous? Did they do anything to you? Stick. Got it. Okay. Right. Where the hell are we? Okay. Just a load of mangroves here, by the looks of it. Wow, okay, so we must be roughly here. So we've got this red dot. We've got this big landmass as well, that's probably the where we want to go for. 25, 27. Yeah, so we're right on the edge here. We're literally here. So we want to go south. South and then southwest. Okay, let's go for it. Where's south? Whoops. South that way. But we need to keep in the shallows, really, don't we? Or keep on the edge. Turtle, jump over it. I'll worry about crocs here, I gotta be honest. This looks shallow. Over here. Oh Christ. That's not as shallow as I thought. And then this one. Doesn't look too bad. We could run into a croc any second here. Seriously guys. Where's south this direction here? Okay, this looks shallow. This is good. This is good. Here we go. Listening out for that hiss that they make. South. Well, we want to be there, I think, don't we? That landmass there. Is that a croc or a log? Oh god. Okay, run. Oh shit, swim. Round this way, potentially. We're going east, we want to go south. Got to be there, right? What if we kind of loop around, potentially? Oh god. Let's have a nut. Just make ourselves feel better with a nut. If that... I'm laughing at my own jokes, I apologise. Right, okay, let's go over this way. Okay, this is good and shallow. Right, okay. I think we want to be... Yeah. I suggest we go just slightly that way. So if you want to go for the red bit here too, we're going to go southwest, which is... Kind of like, oh no, it's there, isn't it? Shit, okay. Right, go for it, this way. Please no crocs, please no crocs. Swim, 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 swim. Get in there. Okay. Live to swim another day. Hydration oranges, here we go. Let's grab some of these. Eat. Eat. And eat. Perfect. Where the hell now? Oh, look at this. No way. Another ayahuasca. Eventually. Here we go, dry land. Perfect. Okay. Feel a bit more safe now. Ready for any crocs potentially, but I think we're feeling a little bit better. Oh, look at that. There we go. There we go. So we're headed south. That was thunder. That was okay. So we want to head to this landmass, which is southwest, right? Yep. Is this safe? There's so much water here. Okay, back in the shallows. Let's just hang fire for a moment. Right, just run, actually. Just leg it. Here we go. And then, oh, look, 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 look. Signs of life. What the hell? Music's changed. Pick up some of our indigo blue Leptonia that we're not allowed to call monster anymore. Don't know why. T. You're not gonna believe this.
Mia, you're not gonna believe this.
Oh shit.
Shit.
Oh. Alright. Bye, Mia. Can we get in? Whoa, look at this. Like, hazmat suits here, type thing. Omalu Corp, yet again. Keep seeing this logo. Okay. Biohazards washed off. What the hell's all this? Audio recorder, play, we've got turtle, letter. We've actually read that already. Let's skip that. That's okay. Anything in here? We'll listen to the audio in a second, guys. I promise. Just scouting the area out real quick. Okay, here we go. Right, let's listen to this one.
Dr. Smith, report number 26. Observations on Quassia amara. A shrub from the Cimarubaceae family with compound inflorescence and small, long, intensely red leaves. Distinctive characteristics... Its flower contains chemical compounds, quassin, among others, which make this shrub one of the most bitter plants in the world. The natives use it to make a brew for fevers and pain. Unfortunately, aside from this usage, I haven't found evidence of any other medicinal properties. Apart from its terrible taste, the plant doesn't have any other distinguishable features. Of course, a sample along with full biochemical analysis will be included in the nearest transport. End of report.
Okay, nothing much there. There's some meat gone off. Those. Oh, look, you put like your hands in the glove things there. Audio recorder, here we go.
Dr. Smith, report number 27. Observations on Guanabana, a small tree in the Anonaceae family. Yellow and green heart shaped flowers, oval fruits up to 12 inches long, weighing on average 2.2 pounds. Covered in dark green skin with soft prickles, white creamy flesh with black seeds. Distinctive characteristics, very tasty. I've collected samples of fruits, leaves, and bark. As with many other species, the natives use the guanabana fruit to make anti-parasite brews. I must repeat some tests to be sure, but so far, the evidence for antiviral, antibacterial, and even antidepressant properties is very promising. I'm not sure if I should get our hopes up, but some of the plant substances can even destroy cancer cells. I want to keep my professional cool, but for the first time, I feel that we are actually close to discovering what we're looking for. Out of all the potential samples studied so far, I recommend conducting a thorough analysis on Guanabana first. End of report.
Okay. So this is starting to make a little more sense now. So are we back in the jungle for the Guanabana? They've just mentioned there it is, Guanabana, because we learned recently that Mia has cancer. Is this what we're looking for all along? Anything in here for us? Nope. Fair enough. Required items. Infected blood sample. What on earth? Infected with what? We get in here? Nope. So where the hell is the infected blood sample? I mean, this is some like major hazardous stuff. Hang on a minute. Saw something flash there. Take. Well, that's weird. That's glitch, isn't it? Can't open the door. Nothing. No. Okay. Let's put it in here.
Okay. So this goes here. Now I just need the right sample.
Insert test sample. Well, what the hell did we put in? Anything else? Do I need some Guanabana? Okay. Well, there was another tent. Jesus Christ. Try that. Other tent. Something over here. Bunsen burner, empty can, stick, nothing, okay. Another tent here, by the looks of it. It's been, like, reclaimed by the jungle, hasn't it? Look at it. Boots. Beef jerky, let's just eat the beef jerky straight away, shall we? Eat. Oh, hang on a minute, we've got something on us. How? How, though? We've been indoors. You for quit. There we go. Audio record. Here we go.
Alvarez, report number 3. Camp Omega is now up and running. I checked the perimeter with Vega and found nothing alarming. So far, we've both been guarding the camp in turns, switching every 6 hours. But starting tomorrow, he will be in charge of Omega, and I will move to Delta. We agreed to communicate on the radio on a regular basis every 5 hours. Most of the team is unproblematic, but I'm not sure if it was a good idea to take the Higgins with us. We've only been here a couple of days, and I'm already sick of the good doctor's ramblings. He is only focused on his wife. Vega and I will keep an eye on him. End of report.
Right, okay, so there is more unravelling here. We've been here before with this company, with this corporation. Let's eat the milk or drink the milk. Doesn't help our hydration, actually, does it? No. Military ration take. Oh no. Yeah, we've been here before with our wife. Oh, sorry, without our wife. We've been with the corporation, clearly. Letter, here we go. Following reports number 37 to 39, which confirm that the mission is futile due to the lack of the Y object, Omalu Corp aborts any works conducted in this area. Your orders are to evacuate the base. All units are to report on board of the plane at 1200 UTC on Thursday. Any delays or evacuation at a different time are not taken into consideration. All equipment is to be left in place. Once the members of the expedition return, they shall undergo a year-long quarantine to which they agreed in their signed contracts. Any attempts to avoid or shorten the period of the quarantine, refusal to undergo tests, or failure to submit final reports shall be treated as a breach of contract. The following are strictly prohibited: contact with media, contact with people outside of the strictly specified group assigned to the project, contact with other research facilities, disclosure of any information regarding the tasks conducted for Omalu Corp, breach of contract and or NDA shall be severely punished. Okay. Oh, audio.
Dr. Smith, report number 23. Again, it's about Higgins. His behavior is starting to spiral out of control, and his obsession with his wife's health is disrupting the team's work. Once again, I want to make it clear that I don't have the professional knowledge to diagnose him, but I suspect a mental breakdown. It's getting worse with each day. Should I put him on medication? We have some sedatives on hand. Please advise. Oh, I almost forgot. I've packed all the specimens according to the new guidelines. I hope this time they will reach their destination without any problems. End of report.
Okay, interesting. So, yes, again, we are the one that's looked down upon. Letter. Oh, God. Due to problems with connectivity, all further reports are to be recorded as audio logs. Reports must contain a number, name of the person reporting, and location. There is no requirement regarding the number of reports. It should be adjusted to any developments. Audio logs will be collected once a week together with the samples. The plane will land, as usual, every Thursday at 1200 UTC. Audio logs are to be described in detail, packed securely, and ready to be given to the pilot. And there's a map, another map here. Map new location. Okay, let's check it out. What have we got here then? Are we here? Oh, look. Oh, no. Hang on. Oh, there we go. Look at this. Look at this. So. Oh, I get it. So we're here. Sorry, we're here. Omega. H. We've got that. A1, whatever that is there as well. We've got this to climb. Okay, Christ. Okay. There's a lot around. We need to figure this out. Guys, this is where we're going to leave it until I can try and piece this together in my mind. More stick. We've got a sample to put into the thing. I don't know what it is. Scientific thing that spins the blood. Whatever it's called, it spins blood, doesn't it? This is technical knowledge right here, right now, that we're talking about here. We've got that to do. And then we've got the rest of the map to try and figure out. So, as always, if you've enjoyed this one, drop a like. Anything that I've missed, but hopefully no spoilers because we're getting close to the end, possibly, are we? We're getting close to discovering something. Let me know in the comments if I've missed anything. But as always, if you have enjoyed this one, I'd appreciate if you would subscribe. Always grateful if you do. We're getting very, very close to 100 subscribers, believe it or not, which is insane. Didn't expect that at all. But guys, thank you for sticking with me as always, and I will see you in the next one.